Hey y'all, my name's Dora. Today I'm going to show you how to make these cute rainbow bubble bombs. I've been wanting to make these. It's bubble bath that's molded like a bath bomb. By the way, they were amazing. Here, you'll notice that the mix is extremely wet. This is okay and it's actually quite normal. By the time all the colors are mixed up, it'll be dry enough to mold. I used color powder to color the mix. It's the only non-sparkly colorant that I can easily achieve precisely the color that I'm going for. I simply add a little bit at a time until the color's perfect. Hit the icon for more information on color powder. I made 6 colors in all: white, pink, yellow, emerald, sky blue, and purple. After I was finished making all the colors and I was about to start molding, I noticed a few of my colors dried out a bit too much. So I simply added a little bit of bubble bath to get them back to normal bath bomb consistency. You know, where it's not too dry, they crumble, and it's not too wet, where they stick to the mold. Once your mix is ready to go, simply pack the molds just as you would a normal bath bomb. I am doing a chunky color style rainbow. Looking at this now though, I cannot believe I didn't even think to make some real rainbow patterns. Oh well. Some I layered horizontally and others were more or less like laid on top of each other, but they all came out great. I feel like with beautiful colors like this, any pattern that you do will look great. Just get creative and have fun with it. Quick tip, if your bomb comes out easily without packing or having to tap it with a spoon, it's probably not packed well enough. Okay, so these bombs were amazing. First thing I noticed is how great the bubbles were. They produced incredible, high quality, buildable bubbles that lasted a very long time. And then I got a whiff of the wonderful rainbow scent. It smelled amazing. I don't remember which scents I used. Pretty sure it's Be Enchanted. I didn't write it down, but it was a great bath. Thanks for joining me. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you're interested in more creative DIY bath inspiration, you should subscribe. Don't miss out on weekly creative bath videos featuring fresh ideas and fun bath projects.